This is like a thank God you could be anywhere on Saturday night, but you listen to some rock and fucking roll music. Thank you. This next song I'd like to dedicate to everybody out there who bought our second album called War of Angels.